when Doug Williams made a historic passing game. Ask him, said, how were you able, in spite of all of that negative publicity saying that you couldn't win, how did you do it? He said, I ignored my critics. I just didn't pay any attention to them. I ignored myself because they kept on saying it so much. There were times I doubted whether or not I can do what I needed to do. There's a Doug Williams in everybody here.